sea lifts life ban on Sri Xanth. Asks BCCI to take fresh decision. The Supreme Court has set aside the life ban imposed on cricketer Sri Xanth by BCCI over his involvement in the 2013 IPL spot fixing scandal. The apex court directed BCCI to hear Sri Xanth and take a fresh decision on quantum of punishment within 3 months. However, it added that its order shall have no effect on criminal proceedings pending against Sri Xanth. Entire Bangladesh cricket team escapes New Zealand mosque shooting. Bangladesh cricket team escaped unhurt from a mosque which was targeted by a gunman in the New Zealand city of Christchurch on Friday, confirming the escape. Batsman Tamim Iqbal tweeted, "Entire team got saved from active shooters. Frightening experience. Armed police officers have been deployed in the area." While witnesses reported multiple casualties in the incident, NZ Bangladesh test cancelled after Christchurch mosque shooting. Third test match between New Zealand and Bangladesh, which was scheduled to begin on Saturday, has been called off after shooting at a mosque in Christchurch. Bangladeshi players, who had just arrived at the mosque for Friday prayer, escaped the incident. The shooting happened just minutes away from Hagley Oval Stadium, where the match was scheduled to take place. "Going to be tough to pick World Cup squad," oust coach post-series win after winning the ODI series against India 3-2. Australia head coach Justin Langer said that he is incredibly proud of the boys and it will be very tough to pick the squad for the upcoming World Cup. "India had better of us in Australia and we were able to have the better of them here," he added about the series.